Well, good Tuesday to you, Gate City. Hope you're having a great day today. Yeah, I want to remind you of the verse I challenged you guys to read during the week. Remember, it's Psalm 139, verses 23 and 24. It says, "Search me, O God, and know my heart. Test me and know my anxious thoughts. See if there's any offensive way in me, and lead me in the way of everlasting." Remember, that challenge was for us to look at our own lives and step back each day and just say, "God, open up my heart. Help me to see, is there anything in me that needs to change? Are there actions that need to be corrected? Are there thoughts that need to be addressed?" Because so often we hide behind masks so people cannot see the things that we struggle with. And God already sees them, so He needs to help you see them sometimes as well, so you don't have that struggle, so you can pull off that mask, so that you can see yourself first and foremost for what's really going on in you. And then when you allow God to begin to help you walk through that, you can put down the mask that you put on so often to hide that part of your life from others. And it does get very wearying to wear a mask day in and day out. And for so many of us, we do a lot of that. It would be a whole lot easier if we could just be real with ourselves, real with others, and real with God. Remembering that God accepts us just the way we are. He may want us to change, but He accepts us first and foremost just the way we are. And then He works in our lives to begin to affect change in our lives. But the starting point for real change is to let God speak to you and show you what's going on inside of you. And not fight with Him when He reveals it, but to agree with Him and say, "God, I need your help in dealing with that because I'm tired of carrying a mask and hiding it from the world and from myself." So this week, every day, remember, be praying that simple prayer. Ask God to search you, and as He reveals to you what it is He wants you to see, ask Him how to handle it and where He wants to take you, and then just follow that path. God bless you. Have a great day. Talk to you tomorrow.